as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me.
Yes, we're all the same. We're all equal.
States and blue states, we are and always will be the United States of America.
Next, to be telling us we're a community, we're one people.
In this country, we rise or fall as one nation, as one people.
Had yourself quite a party.
I do the best I can. Beer.
So everything is under control? I take it at long last.
For someone I'm trying to help out and everything, y'all are hard to get along with. What made you drive up to see me? You know, I have to come down here. I'm trying to be nice to you.
You're trying to be nice to me?
Sure, I'm a nice guy. I like to make things easy on people, do people favors now and then.
Do me a favor. Don't do me any favors. I see how you work.
Tell you what, just give me the money. Excuse me.
Are you gonna count it?
I gotta take a leak. Let me alone, all right? Have another ginger ale, for Christ's sake.
Feel better?
No. There's only 30 in there.
Three guys. You know, I had to ask them if I should pay for the kid. But they, you know, they said I should.
They were right, too. That's only 10 apiece.
Correct.
The price is 15.
Dylan charges 10. Recession prices, because they told me to tell you that, too.
They made a deal with Mickey for 15.
Yeah. Yeah, but the way they got it, Mickey got in a fight with a whore, the dumb shit, and now they got him in a can, and you're filling in for Dylan, and you get what Dylan gets. No more. You talk to Dylan. Take it up with him.
Dylan's dead. Dylan died this morning.
Very sorry to hear that.
Sure, sure they are. It's gonna cost them more.
You know, this business is a business of relationships.
Yeah, and everyone loved Margie.
You are a cynical bastard, you know that?
To reclaim the American dream and reaffirm that fundamental truth that out of many, we are one.
You hear that line? Line's for you.
Don't make me laugh. For one people. It's a myth created by Thomas Jefferson.
Oh, now you never go with Jefferson, huh?
My friend, Jefferson's an American saint because he wrote the words, all men are created equal. Words he clearly didn't believe since he allowed his own children to live in slavery. He was a rich wine snob who was sick of paying taxes to the Brits. So yeah, he wrote some lovely words and aroused the rabble, and they went out and died for those words. Well, he sat back and drank his wine and fucked his slave girl. This guy wants to tell me we're living in a community. Don't make me laugh. I'm living in America. And in America, you're on your own. America's not a country. It's just a business. Now fucking pay me.
The best things in life are free.